2. Actual retail price, $579. You're a winner. I have a place for a winner right over here. How to do these, Stephanie? Thank you. Little kissy, 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 followed by a prize.
A lovely bedroom group. Five-piece country group in the B.P. John tradition, the Pine Valley Bedroom Group features a roomy armoire and dresser and some custom-designed brass finish hardware. B.P. John Furniture Company. And for a good night's sleep, this mattress set, a queen-size set of Stearns and Foster's Correct Comfort Bedding, gives you luxurious comfort bedding, weight balance support, years of service, quality since 1846 from Stearns and Foster. Surprise package worth $2,789.
We are going to play Bullseye. And to win the Bullseye game, you pick out one of these products, then you tell me how many of that one product you need to total $5 to $6 in prize. If you're right, you have hit the bullseye, you win the prize. Are there any questions?
No.
All right, John, my question is, what do you know about these products?
Well, tell you, Bob, first. Archway Homestyle Oatmeal Cookies, always fresh in your store. Archway's Homestyle Oatmeal Cookies have America yumming. Rich, creamy Heath ice cream bars, crunchy toffee tidbits mixed right in. That's why you can't beat a Heath. Pick up a carton today. Milk-Bone Dog Biscuits, crunch away plaque and food particles to help get your dog's breath pressure, teeth cleaner naturally, Milk-Bone Dog Biscuits. Jerry Redding Milk and Honey Shampoo leaves your hair the way nature meant it to be from Jerry Redding Milk and Honey. And Clorets Mints, the breath deodorant, helps your mouth's own freshening power eliminate bad breath, costs a little more, but it's worth it. Clorets, the breath deodorants.
Which one of the products are you going to use to hit the bullseye?
Three Milk-Bone.
The Milk-Bones? And how many milk bones do you need for $5 to $6?
Four.
Four? Each one is 97 cents. How much is four? $3.88. Well, you didn't hit the bullseye, but you hit the target right about there. Now, forget all about the dog biscuits, okay? We're going to forget that and try again with one of the other four products. Which one do you want?
Two shampoos.
The shampoo, and you want two. Okay, each shampoo is a dollar and a half. How much is two? $3. And that means you hit it right there. But you did not hit the bullseye. Now, one more chance using one of the other products. Which product do you want to use?
Ice cream.
Ice cream and four of them. Each ice cream is $1.69. How much is four? $6.76. Well, you went over $6, so you didn't hit the target. But do you know that you could still win that furniture? If the hidden bullseye is behind the dog biscuits, she's a winner. Is it? It is! It is! You win! Bad. I'm so happy for you. We are ready for showcase showdown number two after this. I'm a special.